Everybody and welcome back to Belle's channel. Today we'll be doing Belle's 4th and 6th survival guide, and we are here at, I believe it's called Wade Airport. This is place, and it's give us a quest. As soon as we've approached it, it says clear enemies from Wade Airport. So I think that's what we're going to do. Okay. They appear to be super mutants at the Wade Airport, but I'm gonna bet the loot I get from that, as well as, you know, from the actual area, I reckon it's gonna be worth it. So we're gonna do this. I've only got 3. Three stim packs, but. You know? There's one there.
To smash.
And do you know, I was thinking to myself, we're still carrying on. I'm still trying to bloody get my armor working. That's why I don't want him to hit me. That's why I'm so low on stimpat. Because my armor's so low. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna kill this everything that's here. I'm gonna collect all the weapons, put it in my stash box. This is supposed to be a big settlement.
Stop hiding!
Highlighted them now, so I know who to kill. Ooh, have a cocktail. Oh. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 to kill. Not too bad. Thank you. Okay, so there's two over here. We'll kill them now. What's that? See if it shoots for me.
Come out, come out, wherever you are.
We did it. So now we need to claim the workshop. See, I'm not going to do that just yet because you immediately get attacked when you do that, which really annoys me. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to collect everything from the people. All the whatever these are. Sea mutants, that's it. This is how you make the most and get the most stuff and junk without having needing to spend a load on. It's going to take a little while because obviously you've got to search the entire base, and that will be doing that. I'm actually going to claim the workbench because I know I'm not going to have enough room in my stash box for all these weapons to sell. So I'm going to do this. Use some of my junk. When you do this, PvP is initiated, so someone could kill you while you're claiming your workbench. Just gonna build a little home. And we do get rewards for doing that. So look, what do we get? Mold plastic jukebox. So yeah, you do get plans when you do stuff like this. need a chemistry station, that's what I need. This is like crafting, up here is like defense. Set it quickly. See, defend. Shut the doors. We have a minute to get defenses up. Turrets. So I don't know what's gonna come and attack us, I really don't. On the front door. It's scrap bathroom. Super mutants for attacking. I'm gonna I really need to do it. Two screws is all I need. And I would have repaired all my armor. All of my armor. Let's do misery. Let's go up top. Should I think about it? Repair. Is that it? Yeah, it should have been it. Woo, didn't it? What did we get from that? Better be bloody stimpaks. I am about it. Simba's blade case. Scrap. Ooh, 2 deleted stimpaks. Better than nothing? I don't get this because I didn't kill him. That's what I'm going to go do. Ooh, look. One good thing about submutants is that they always have caps. You know, when you have killed them, they have things. Alright, I just need 2 screws, literally. And I would imagine they'd be somewhere here. I need to stop picking up. Get back to my base really quick. Just 24 mound is that, so that's the one I'm gonna keep. Now I can make a Mr. Hansy. It's just 2 damage. What's the point of that? I can make that if you need 11 screws. Screws, I'm just running out of screws. That'd be pretty cool. I really like that, but like, what would I use it on? It weighs a hell of a lot less than that, but it doesn't do half as much damage. So I suppose it's just annoying. So yeah, so we've reclaimed a workshop at the same time. Cool. Let's put you in there. Get rid of you. Okay, we can go grab stuff now. Oh, I still need to drink. Where's... Oh, auto purifier thing. See, does this do purified water? It says a purifier, so I'm gonna go with a purifier. Where's my generators? What does that need? It needs 8. I'll wait a couple of hours. We always bloody cat contract disease. There we go, I'm cured. Alright, let's stop doing stuff because... Ooh, trailer! I'm just gonna harvest this whole settlement. Because these are, actually, I really do like this one. I can actually wear that now. I've not actually been in power armor yet. It's melee because I'm not allowed to wear it. Does it increase? Oh, it does increase my passive. It'd probably be good to walk around with this while I'm collecting stuff. It's got a weird noise to it. Glitch there. Might be my internet. Okay, so there's all this. Sorry about hearing that. So even though you cleared it out, so to speak, they're still here. Let's hope we can't get in. We'll go there next. I just need to upgrade my cat. Please be on that fun if I have new cats. Look at the bowls. Yeah, they always have caps, these mutants. I don't know why.
ammunition and other supplies available here. Welcome, citizen. I am authorized to trade supplies. Stock up now while supplies are available. Resupply here, citizen. Welcome, citizen. I am authorized to trade supplies. Thank you.
Okay, well, thank you for watching this part. So it's like a resource replenish part or something like that. Yeah, my weapons are all repaired. I have some actually a new weapon as well. We've got a lot of junk. I'm still low on screws, but you know, everything's repaired, so I can just find them now. Another thing I'm haven't got enough of is stimpak, sadly. But as soon as what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna try and find a hospital or something to hopefully replenish this and get a better, you know, more stimpaks. I do have a lot of dilute, but I need stimpaks. Anyway, thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video, and I think for the next video there is one place I want to go because I've heard it is good in stimpaks. It's just whether I want to do that or not. I'm probably gonna walk there. Actually, oh, it's 3D fast travel to Vault 76. I might just walk there from there. Anyway, but probably not. If I'm not gonna do that, I will then go to Welch. There is a station there which I can grab some stuff at and make sure I'm good. So I'm gonna probably go to my camp and then I'm gonna walk there. But stay tuned for the next episode where we figure out what we're gonna do. Thank you. Goodbye.